How soon can HIV be detected by a blood test? Do you want to learn about HIV symptoms, the latest HIV treatment, the latest HIV cure news, HIV transmission, and all about HIV 1 and HIV 2? Hello folks, this is Mark Medicals. Today, let us know how soon can HIV be detected by a blood test. First of all, no HIV test will detect HIV immediately after exposure. If you had exposure in less than 72 hours ago, run to your doctor for HIV prevention medicine called PEP. The time from HIV exposure until when your test result is accurate is known as the window period. HIV window period varies from person to person, and also it differs from one HIV test to another. For instance, two people infected on the same day will not turn HIV positive on the same day, and many reasons are surrounding that. If you are thinking of having an HIV test, here are simple facts you should know. 1. Using antibody antigen test like all fourth generation HIV tests, your HIV will be detected if you test from 14 to 45 days after infection. Using finger prick blood is not as accurate as using blood from the vein. 3. All NAT tests like PCR can detect HIV from 10 to 33 days. It is one of the tests which detect HIV very early after exposure. 4. Third generation and most all rapid HIV tests can pick up HIV in 23 to 90 days, but greater accuracy will be obtained if the test is done after 90 days. How long does it take to get results? Apart from HIV RNA like PCR, which takes several days, all rapid HIV tests take less than 30 minutes to give you results. If a fourth generation HIV test is used in the hospital, results will be given to you after a few days too. What you should know is that all test kits mentioned above have accuracies of around 99.97%, which is closer to 100% after 90 days. So any test done before 90 days should be followed up by a second test, preferably after 3 months, to be 100% sure of your test results. Till then, nice time.